it's supposed to be the Kianta stone here, the rough looking stuff, and the polished whitish rounded rock at the top would be Navajo rock.